Hey everybody, how's it going? I just came across this video that I made in 2012, and it's a video talking about a mural I had painted 10 years earlier. So this artwork was done 18 years ago in Vancouver, Washington, but I thought I would just post this. Enjoy. Today I decided to head north to Vancouver, Washington. I went to photograph and videotape a mural I painted 10 years ago at a kid's jungle gym. It's one of the largest mural walls I've ever painted. I did it in about a day and a half. Here you can see the scale of how big this stuff was. This is really tall. I think it's must be about 20 feet tall. I don't know how wide it is, but it came out pretty good, and it looks just as good as the day I did it. And the owner of the gym was surprised to see me after a decade, and he was like, "Hey, I need more stuff done." So I'll probably end up doing some more work, which I will videotape and show to you.